Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. So, last episode we died because of the fucking vent. Okay. Hang on, how do I even turn the... Again. Oh, okay. That's a bit dumb of me. Forgot to turn the flashlight on. Sorry about that, guys. To be honest, most of these episodes, there is quite a big time gap between recordings. So if it seems like I've jumped a bit or like I've had to refresh myself with the controls, it's because there is a lot of time between now and then. At the time of this recording, I'm still setting up my new computer, hence why the video qualities are a bit short, so hopefully once I get that up and running,
right,
it'll be working properly. Not working properly. Yeah, I can get better videos out rather than just these like short 10-15 minute videos.
I'm Coleman.
Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? Passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet.
Okay. Great.
Tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
What do you mean they're long gone? Where did they go? I know we just met him, but I feel like he's hiding something already. So we've got to hack the door. There we go. That one. There we go.
You're there. That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
Okay. Let's have a look.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
1702.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility quarantine breach detected.
You focus on finding that key card.
I know what it is. I know exactly what that fucking is. Knew it. God damn it. Rolling. See? In the office in front of me. It's coming this way. Oh shit. Cut you fuck off. Oh, sorry guys, I know it's not the most exciting thing in the world to happen, but I don't want to leave this cabinet. Because I know if I do, I'll fucking die. What? I didn't mean to do that. Yep, I'm dead. Let's try this again. It's twice that fucking aliens killed me. I know I shouldn't have left that cabinet. I was going to leave the cabinet and try and throw a flare to try and distract it, but... So we're back here, are we?
Trimer is dead.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio post. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
This isn't the way we're supposed to go, so I'm having a look around and see what there is. Just all power. The power switch around here? No, there is, there's a repower. Going for the map there was. I'll be fucked if I can find it. Close to it.
What's
around here? Ah. Right, there's an ID tag. Well, that was helpful. They use the, like, photos of the staff in this. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna quickly save it again. Right, I'm gonna end this episode here, guys. Hope you're still enjoying it. Leave us a like or a comment on anything you think we could be doing to do this. Give us a check out of a while the videos as well, just to like, let us know what you think of them. Should have some new content coming quite soon, so look forward to that. And yeah, leave us a like and subscribe if you're enjoying it, and I'll see you next time. Adios.